constant innovation, unparalleled education, groundbreaking global business education you'll find only at Oxford College of Business. That's because all we do, all we are, is business education.
Regarding the promise you gave to divide the Saindamarudu Pradesh Sabha, it was all of you who created a story that wasn't even there. As the local government minister, you made this promise on the 21st of October in 2016. Discussions are underway to provide a long-term solution for this problem. I give you my promise today that there will be a fair solution to both Tamils and Muslims in the area. You had a plan to postpone the election. It was quite clear when the petition against the local government election was withdrawn that you were a part of it. Your actions brought shame on yourself as well as the president and those who are with him.
Sri Lanka Nidahas Pakshe Maitri Parshavayat Nagatta Me Rate Onama Puravasiyekata Naduwak Damme Nidahasa Thiyena Tamunnasela Neethiya Gana Danne Naththam Api Kara Ho Vena Vena Kiyala Kara Neethiya Danne Naththam Othumath Mata Aithiyak Naththa Mokada Neethiya Dannawa Nam Weradi Gazette Ekak Gahanawa
Othumai Kale Awasan
Neethiya Nodanna Janadhipathi Upadesaka He can have a view that the gazette is incorrect until and otherwise a court pronounces that there is a wrongdoing on my part.
That's very clear.
He cannot take up the position that the gazette is wrong. The
case has submitted by your advice. It has withdrawn by your advice. That is the problem.
Just listen to what I say, Minister. He was in the same government too and ruined former President Mahinda Rajapaksha. And he's doing the same thing to President Maithripala Sirisena. So just listen.